What's going on, YouTube? You're chilling with Bokeman Bokeshin, and we are back for another part of Let's Play Fire Emblem Fates. And you guys see that, right? You see that, like, kind of in the middle of the screen? There's kind of, like, a glitching on the top window? I swear, I see you. There it is! There it is again! Mother effer! I see you! I know what you're doing! Stop it! And it's gotta be in the capture software, too, because it's not happening on my 3DS. You suck!
Today we're gonna have a very cool episode.
All right.
Is this the okay? I think.
This, and we're back to Izumo, which means more Zola. What are you saying?
I think this is the chapter with the very cool ending.
Okay.
Hope you wrote a code, Zabuza. Or some boots.
Okay, now I'm starting to think you mean cold.
Mm-hmm.
I am Izana. Yes, the Izana.
Yeah, sure, you're Izana. If there's one thing we've learned through all three of these, well, the first two of the games, Izana is never Izana.
Actually, that is Izana for once.
No, it's not. You said it wasn't.
Oh. Well.
Oh, a warm greeting. I'm assuming you're going to make some kind of cold joke now.
I mean, it's pretty, you know, you think it would be warm here, but, it won't be that warm for long.
Well, considering how much he loves hot springs, yeah, I kind of assumed that it'd be warm here.
Yeah, well, this place gets pretty chilly in a few minutes, you know.
I assume it'll have something to do with a Fimblefear spell.
Well.
I don't even know if I said that right. Ooh, a feast.
What is that? What is that?
What is what?
A fibril spell.
Fimblefear?
Yeah.
The Conquest A rank tome?
No. I don't know.
I think it might be C rank in this game.
I don't know if it's that or not, but, impossible. You know.
Oh! Oh, so Gunter is the one who sees through it.
I mean, Gunter is a pretty divine dude, you know.
I guess he's seen enough shit to know what happens. Oh, he's... yep, there's Zola.
And Zola's a pretty cool dude.
Will you stop making the cool jokes? I get it. Something's going to happen that makes it cold. Of
course. You can never have enough of those.
The clink, the slammer, the cooler. Damn it! Ooh, cooler. God, son of a bitch.
If I was any character in this game, I'd be Zola.
What the fuck? Oh, come on!
Five characters, Zabuza.
Oh, no, I get six. Fuck you, man. But before that, it's time.
No!
It's time!
Danny Z, I received a letter that said good fortune. Was it from you?
Hello, Anna. Take a look over there.
These are the same types of flower that I sold you. You filled an entire planter with them. It's gorgeous.
Yep, bought a few more after two of after the two from you, and then learned how to grow them.
Look, you bought from other people, you bastard!
Look, I was even able to make a bouquet.
It's so pretty.
I'd like for you to have it, since you taught me the meaning behind these flowers.
Really? You're sure? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Danny Z, what's wrong?
Well, I mentioned the meaning behind these flowers.
That's having a lot of them will draw good things to you.
Exactly, and look at all the flowers I've got. I'm going to need all the positive energy I can attract today. Ahem. Yeah, okay. He just comes right out and says it?
No.
No, I'm talking to you now, Chandler. He just comes out and says it?
No, what the fuck? Anna did this in the last game to Robin, god damn it.
No build-up, just straight up, will you marry me? Is that a no?
Danny Z?
Yes?
You are idiotic. I love you.
Not the kind of build-up I was hoping for, but I guess it works. Huh?
Rings are so old-fashioned, we can make the flowers the only proper way to propose. Well, gently remind people that it takes a lot of flowers to really make things work. People start competing with each other on who proposed with a larger bouquet. Once we get our flower garden growing,
oh my god,
friends, even rake now it dough.
Even now she's talking about how to make money.
Money. Danny C, I accept your proposal. Let's become the world's best merchants.
Thank you. I think Jesus Christ. All right. Are we still talking about the same thing?
We'll need to have lots of children, too. They'll all be merchants, of course.
No!
Working together will really make bank.
Okay.
With that said, he needs to set a date for the wedding next, and then the honeymoon.
All right. When we get to the cutscene, I don't want you reading anything.
No, I'm reading that shit.
No, that's going to be creepy.
No, wait. I need to contact all my sisters first. We're going to have a harem. But what is the least expensive way to contact
them? This is going to be
people?
An interesting ceremony. It's called harem, by the way.
Shut up. Beginning.
She's reading.
Feel like nice things will keep happening.
She said it. Okay, no, she's reading it herself. Fuck off.
Love you.
No, she's reading it herself. Fuck off. No, fuck off. No. No, Chandler, no. Bad Chandler.
And now the wedding thing, whatever. And now we can only use
the bond between this pair grew stronger still, a union that soon proved fruitful. The castle where that everyone called home was no safe place for infants. Where could newborns be hidden in such dangerous times? The answer is the hyperbolic time chamber. Tiny world strewn across the astral plane. The solution, however, isn't without its complications. Time in the hyperbolic time chamber passed far more quickly. In the blink of an eye, babies grew to children, soon after to adulthood. Parents would deal with this dizzying pace of maturity in their own ways, but they could rest assured that children would be safe for a time.
And now, let's go get Kana.
Now we're going to do the chapter.
God damn it.
We'll do Kana next. We'll get Kana next. Good lord, that did not sound right. God dang, who am I supposed to take?
Okay, I recommend taking Felicia instead of Tsubaki. And then bring Hayato instead of Kana.
Instead of... There's no Kana.
I said Hana.
Oh, Hana. Yeah, okay. I mean, I guess I can get some ranged action there. He starts out good enough that he's usable.
And then maybe Azura just to do more shit. Because you never know what's waiting in the snow.
Nah.
Okay.
If I bring Azura, I'm gonna... Actually, Kazuya's not turning out that great. I think I'll leave him behind. No, I might need him for lockpick. No, I'll have Anna.
Yeah, you have Anna. You need Anna. Because, let's just say this. They have a lot of shit in this chapter.
I imagine so.
If you could do any chapter over and over again, and then if you could get all the items from that chapter, everyone would do this chapter over and over again.
Nope. Hold on. Everyone has items they could use? Yep, okay, let's do this.
Oh boy.
It's incredible. They've done something to encase the entire town in ice. We'll have to break through. The enemy's probably using this ice as a cover. Be careful.
I wish there was like a dragon vein in the middle just to unfreeze all of it.
There isn't?
No.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, see?
Wait, what? Oh, at first, I thought that was purple for a second.
Nope. You see,
I thought that was...
Hayato is pretty good in this one. So weak. I'm really glad that you get him at level 9 instead of level 1.
If only Rinka was the same.
Yeah, she needs a higher weapon level to be good.
No, she needs more,
Are there chests in this chapter?
I think so.
Alright, when I've gotten to the end of it, just tell me where the chests are and I'll go get them.
I think they're, like, at the top. But I just
Holy shit!
Yeah. All of them have items, and all of them are pretty much good items. Yeah, Zabuza, this is the chapter where it's not hard. It's just, if you want all the stuff, it takes like 2 hours.
Wait, why can't I dual attack? Why doesn't she have anything equipped? There we go. That'll do. Alright, well, I'm gonna see if I can set a new pace for this chapter.
This chapter's, of course. How do I say it? Like, my favorite chapter in this game.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
First off, it has the best character in this game, Sola. Then, gives you a bunch of shit.
Okay, good.
But then you have to do this shit. And then, like, there's a little bit, a tiny bit of ice left. And you're like, oh, do I go back for it, or do I go on? I'm probably not missing anything.
This is gonna be so ridiculous, though.
Mm-hmm.
What if I could do, like, a min-max thing here? Does it always just break in pairs of nine?
Yeah. Well, depending on how far you... If you, like, do it at long range, it does more.
Why is there one here?
I feel like if you attack ice that has an enemy in it, the enemy should take damage.
That should work. It should work like that. I agree.
Yeah. Like, at least for, like, magic. Let me help you.
I mean, it seems like the people that would be encased in ice anyway should be dead. You know what I mean?
They're just hiding there. They ain't doing anything. They're just hot.
They're just hot?
Hiding.
No, you said they're just hot. So that means they're hot.
They're high.
No, they're hot. You said hot. They're hot.
Okay. Okay, I'll get you back on the Sabuza.
What? You just said they're hot, so they're hot. I just gotta take care of this. One little bit. I wish I knew more about what the range and stuff was.
2 hours later.
If it comes to that, I will time skip. It's like enemy phase, there's nothing here!
Don't worry. Most of this shit is at the top, and you can't get to Zola using the top.
So I have to go to the side, the way I'm actually going right now. What the fuck? What was that?
See, I'm in a closet right now.
You're playing with the toys, aren't you?
Yes. This vile toy... from when I was a kid.
What the fuck is that? What is that?
It's like a T-Rex toy.
Alright. Okay, now if I've got this right, then this should be enough to kill. I think I might have actually gotten the pattern of this.
Dodge, damn it.
They're 100%. He can't
Why
dodge.
Why didn't you fucking dodge?
They're 100%.
You still can dodge.
No, he can't.
No, you can glitch the game, damn it.
Why do you always root for the enemy?
Because Zola.
But I'm not fighting Zola. I'm fighting his cronies.
And you dismissed my army. I mean, me. You dismissed me.
Well, there's nothing wrong with that. You were useless.
How was I useless? I am stronger than all of your units.
But Anna could take you down.
Anna couldn't take me down.
You only had a bow.
But
you only had a bronze lance at the time. There was nothing you could do.
I could kick her ass.
There was nothing you could do.
Take the bronze lance and shove it up her ass.
There was nothing you could do.
That is bullshit.
Son of a bitch.
But remember, all of them have items. Every single item. I mean, every single enemy.
Okay, when you say they all have items, you mean... droppables.
Yeah, they will have drops.
Oh, well, I'm fine here.
Yeah, they are, this is a chapter where you get a lot of shit.
There we go. That's why you like it? Just because you get a lot of shit?
Mm-hmm. And Zola.
Yeah, so why can't you have skill?
He got future sight.
That I'm happy for, but you need skill.
Oh, hey, we got an arm scroll. Cool.
Okay, if there's anywhere you think I should go, please tell me.
If you want to get all the items, like the good items, go north.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, though if you want to get the chapter over with, go east.
I mean, I could do both.
I mean, eh.
I can do both, man. You know, I will say, getting Anna was probably a mistake. But then again, if I had gotten Mozu, I'm sure she would turn out just as good as Anna is right now. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess. But, you know, Mozu has aptitude and Paragon.
Well, she doesn't have Paragon, remember?
That's what everyone does who's doing a normal playthrough.
I mean, I didn't have her have Paragon.
Because Paragon wasn't out at the time.
Still.
Everyone who plays it now...
What the hell are you doing?
Playing with a toy.
Jesus, stop that!
I mean, why?
Because I asked you to.
Okay, fine. It's dead now.
Are there no, chests in this one?
I think there's, a chest at, the top. But, I think that's it.
Oh, snap.
Mm-hmm. Bye, Felicia.
Okay, no, she's fine. Oh, yeah, she's fine.
Damn it, Felicia.
Oh, that's a hand axe.
She would have been by Felicia if the first hit hit.
Yeah, that would have been by Felicia.
So, I heard you say bye, Felicia to me. You piece of shit, now you die.
Nope, she's fine. See, she's fine.
So are the brigands.
No, they're not. They're very much not fine. Look!
They're better off than the Felicia who's bleeding to death right now.
All I need to do is heal someone else and she's fine. Like healing anyone else would make her okay right now.
Shut up. Felicia will be shit.
Why do you hate Felicia?
I hate many characters, and I have no good reason why.
Alright. I guess Felicia's just one of those ones you hate.
I don't know why. And then there's also Astral Fish.
What's wrong with... Oh, please don't tell me you have something against,
No.
Oh, I can't remember her name.
You see, I don't like the fish, right?
Why? Because she dies?
Not that.
And you don't like it when people leave you?
Like your father.
I don't even know if that's true.
No, but you'll learn all it if you play the DLC.
Oh, that'll work.
Everyone in the comments tells Aiza to play the DLC soon.
Son of a bitch missed me. All I wanted you to do was hit Hayato, but you couldn't even do that.
Well, why?
So that way Felicia could come and heal him.
You masochist.
Am I a masochist?
Because you're a masochist.
I'm not a masochist. Son of a bitch, no! No, 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 no! Why was there one in the corner? I thought it... Oh, thank you.
Damn it!
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay.
God
She's
damn
safe.
It. God damn it.
She's
Why?
Safe.
Why? Why, damn it?
Okay, all I need to do is let's do that.
You just see it unless she even more.
Let's do
Miss, damn it, Miss Norian.
Okay, let's do this.
Miss, you
Don't
son
miss.
Of a bitch.
Miss. Don't miss.
Miss.
Yes. We had no choice. There we go.
God damn it.
Now, let the healing consume you.
No.
Now she's got a buffer.
Damn it.
I don't know why you want me to die. I mean, I'll just have to redo the chapter, which means we'll have less recording time.
Yeah, but then it'll mean more as I was a rage.
I wouldn't get angry, though. I'd get annoyed.
You get, like, not if it happened 5 times in a row.
Okay, were you there for that, for that one chapter of Fire Emblem 12? Good going, Hayato. So, no, you weren't.
I might have. I think I... Was it one of the Let's Plays, or was it on stream?
It was a stream.
Okay, I might have been.
I see you, you son of a bitch.
No. No. Don't kill him. Damn it. Oh, yeah. Son of a bitch.
I see you.
Stop trying
Naked.
To make David Zabuza. You fucking hoes, Zabuza. Why do you want to make
Dragon
everyone...
Dragon Fang make- nakedness! Haha.
You bastard.
And someone got hit again. Hey, Felicia. Yay, more healing.
See now. I hate Elise also.
Why do you hate the healers?
No. I don't hate Sakura. It's
Why
just,
do you hate
like,
healers?
I mean, you never get the dragon fit. Oh, never mind. Not that one. But Felicia didn't do it that time. It's the dragonfish.
Lilith?
Yes.
Well, I don't have a feeling that there's going to be one in here.
Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. There isn't.
Alright.
It's just there to be a troll.
Is there anything over here?
Maybe. Maybe not.
I'm telling you now because I'm not going to go back for it.
I don't know.
Is there anything there?
I don't know. Kill the boot. Just try it.
I'm glad I have units that have a lot of movement here.
Yeah, it was... Yeah.
Ah! Oh. Jesus Christ, why?
Bye-bye, Anne.
No.
Bye, Anne.
No!
Bye, Anne. Bye, Anne. Looks like I'm in the... It doesn't matter anymore. We have Kana. We have Kana. She doesn't... Damn it, Zabuza. It doesn't matter.
Go fuck yourself.
It doesn't matter. We have Kana.
Go fuck yourself.
We have Khan already.
Go fuck yourself.
He can die for this let's play.
Go fuck yourself.
Everyone... God damn it.
Out of curiosity, is there anything else that's going to happen in this chapter?
Nothing, pretty much.
Wow, there's not even any point of showing it then. Might as well just skip to the end. Or at least until the Zola battle. Alright, we're back. We're about to bum rush this spot.
Yeah, Zabuza has been doing that. I mean, Bulky's been doing this for a long time.
This is real. This really is a shit chapter.
Yeah, I like it.
Hello!
Oh, you thought you were there.
One,
no,
two,
we're here.
Three, four, five. How many PUs do I have? One, two, five, three, six. Four, five. I have five available, which means everyone has to kill someone.
Oh.
This is not good.
Yeah. He could run.
No, I don't run.
Oh, hey, it's Mojin, the best tome of the game.
Mjolnir,
fuck you.
You can't even get it right!
It's the best tome in the game, in my
Oh, whoops, forgot to turn animations back on.
God damn it, Zach, this is your fault.
Hey, guess what I got?
You got the best tome in the game.
Okay.
Like, is there any tome that's better?
Disrobing Gale?
I mean, Mojin! Mojin has a pretty high crit rate.
Mjolnir,
whatever. It has, like, a super high crit rate.
You can't even get the name right. What business do you have saying it's an awesome spell?
Yeah, and then you have a luck-based sorcerer that you get crits for days.
How am I supposed to even do this? Oh, that'll work.
No, not the pike.
I swear, getting this Tsubaki's pike early on is a godsend. Because he just doesn't do enough damage without it. I win this one. And he'll always have higher skill than these enemies.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that, he has 19 skill at level 13. If he's not a mercenary build unit, I don't know what he is.
He's a Pegasus.
You're a Pegasus.
I'm not a pony. I'm not a brony.
Go, Tree Spirit!
I'm not a furry.
I never said you were a furry.
You said I was a pony. I mean, not a pony, but Pegasus. I can't speak today.
You don't know what I said anymore, do you?
I'm losing.
I don't hear you denying it.
I'm losing my mind, man.
Oh, come on. Why can't I one-shot these guys?
I mean, you can just hope for, like, the 99 thing.
Nah.
You're gonna have to,
I'll just do this.
Dance with Anna.
I don't have to dance, Anna.
But Azura. Azura's the last one left.
I can dance Tsubaki.
Oh, you can dance that hoe.
What's wrong with Tsubaki? Look at him dancing. Look at these stats. Look at him. He's a damn good Pegasus.
You should
knight.
You should put him above the Dark Mage.
Well, there isn't going to be a Dark Mage anymore, so I guess he'll technically be above it.
God damn it, Zabuza.
See? No more Dark Mage.
Don't kill Zola.
I mean, I don't have a choice in the matter.
Don't do it. No, don't do it. Just stay here. Oh, you're missing a piece of ice.
Yeah, I'm getting it.
No, like, go back and, like, go back. Look at the map.
It's right here.
No, go look at the map. Down there.
How the fuck did I miss that? God damn it!
Don't do it, Thompson. No!
Oh, he can't do anything to me. This is great.
But he has Nosferatu.
But it does, like, no damage.
But it heals him.
So what?
And it does 9 damage.
But I got the stat drops.
But don't kill... No, don't kill him!
Look,
no!
I can kill him! I can kill him if he misses!
No, you need to, like, break the ice first. Icebreakers, break the ice.
I only have to seize, it's not root. So I can still kill him.
No, not Zola. You were
bye
like...
bye, Zola.
No.
He missed.
No.
good night.
Yeah, I can't believe it was your weakness and illusion. Well, I mean, you made this chapter. This chapter is unbelievably easy, and it's just annoying.
Oh, you know that? Sweet prince.
You know that? This chapter is just annoying. It's not even hard.
It's...
it's not even hard. Like, really.
I know, but you're saying it's not hard, even though Anne died.
That's because I got cocky. I thought for sure, oh, there won't be enough enemies, and all of a sudden, three enemies!
Yeah, that's what happens when you get cocky.
Well, I don't need my unit to dance here, or to dance, to seize here, so I'm fine. I'll just have the main star of the chapter seize.
Who's the main star?
Tsubaki!
God damn it.
My Tsubaki's great, man.
I mean, Tsubaki! Tsubaki has a child. That's like, I don't know why people like her so much.
Okay, hold on. Let me just check, make sure there's nothing else here.
There's like two pieces of ice left.
There's here, but it's on a house, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
and there's one here.
Still, it'll break the ice, like, for the village, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna break it.
Break it for the village.
Yeah, I'll break it.
Do it for the village, man.
I'm doing it.
Do it, man.
Yeah. Hey!
And there...
I see you hiding. What item did he you have? Well, he such and hands. Such.
He had an iron hand, so it didn't matter. We could have just ended the chapter.
You can't hide from me, you old so-and-so.
You can't hide from us, Callum.
Who's Callum?
Good point.
Do you mean Kellum?
Who is Kellum?
I think his name is Kellum, not Callum.
Who is E. Kellum?
Okay, you did that just to get a provocation out of me, and it's not gonna work. Seize!
But who is Callum, though?
25 fucking turns. This... Out, Lilo, get out.
Get out of here, Lilo. It's not pee time.
It's not... Yet. Actually, yeah, she's not going to pee, so it's fine. Felicia and Tsubaki. Really, Felicia? Alright.
No, not Zola.
Oh, is he gonna get killed in this one?
Zola, no!
Oh, motherfucker!
Zola x Sakura.
I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker. I need my healer.
Zola x Sakura.
What do you say?
Sakura.
Do the honorable thing.
Zola x Sakura, confirmed.
Ew.
No.
Yes, Leo!
No. No.
Haha.
For He's that, dead. You will lose one of your units.
Hey, it's Leo.
I put a curse upon you, Zabuza. You will lose two units you love.
I already lost Anna, so...
No.
I mean, my unit technically loves
Forever.
Her, so... Okay. I mean, I've played Nor and Hoshido, so...
No, you'll find out later on.
Stop giving me spoilers.
I ain't giving you spoilers. There will be times where Midori dies. And
After I refused to side with Nor and Hoshido, I learned that King Garen, he's being manipulated by someone. Listen. He didn't want to start this war with Hoshido, he's being controlled... our real enemy, someone hiding behind the scenes. An invisible foe who we should really be after. See. Tell me who was pulling... Name the manipulator? Oh my god!
Sounds like people I know.
Leo? Traitor.
Like, the emo actually sounds like people I know, but in reality, Danny Z is actually right.
I don't get what you're trying to say there.
I'm not saying it. People know. It's an inside joke.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Yeah, fuck you. I ain't... Leo ain't buying that shit. No.
Oh, okay, it wasn't aiming for me.
What are you waiting for? What happened?
Huh? Wait, Takumi's here?
Yeah.
So wait, Takumi, son of a bitch, he had Takumi this entire time.
Mm-hmm.
I get it. He didn't... Wait, did they take him to the cavern? What the...
Big
Hold on, we'll find out what he was say- what's going on.
What was that? You can't be serious, man. Takumi's here already? God damn it.
Ah, here we go.
Alright, well, here's Izana. Hey, we kind of figured that much.
I'm absolutely starving. My tum's so hungry. Yeah. But yes. Even the head part? Aw, shit.
He's even more informal than the imposter.
Ah, the fair Princess Sakura. I believe your brother is around here somewhere.
But we're not reading that. Well, if you want to, we can, but, like, eh.
What?
Oh, there's Takumi.
Get the fuck out of here, Danny C and Sakura, I mean, and Azura. No. Piece of shits. Piece of shits.
Takumi.
You'll have to excuse me if I don't find this flimsy explanation acceptable. Fine.
No, that won't do. You got it all wrong, Prince Takumi.
Oh, Izana's back. Yay, Izana's backing me up.
Nah, fuck Izana. Izana can go jump off a cliff.
Hey, who's the keeper of prophecies here? You or me?
Hey, man, who's the keeper of prophecies?
Would he's you basically really just, he's like, shut the fuck up,
down
Takumi.
For the gods, bitch.
You know, you say that, but...
Go jump off a cliff, Izuna. Izana.
What's wrong with Izana?
I mean, jump off a cliff.
Hold on, I don't like breaking out the big news, but if a little extra prophesizing is needed, that's just what you'll get.
No, I mean, jump off.
Oh, cutscene.
Jump off a cliff. Do you realize what I just said?
Prince Takumi, go jump off a cliff.
That's how you get into Vala.
Everything is not yet seen. The truth is far and hidden low. The one upon the water's surface, he who knows all is the true foe. There you go. The gods really want to speak to you. Alright. And who is? Alright. Yeah. Just, Takumi, shut up and come with us.
No, Takumi. Do what you do, Takumi. Do what you do.
Oh, the real Izana actually knew about the Seal of Flames already. How could you possibly know what we were about to go and ask? Premonitions and prophecies. He's just a regular old MacGuffin, isn't he? We will show he who shuns the light and dark another way. Oh, so Izana's going to show us the third path? Maybe that's why you could recruit him in Birthright and Conquest.
He's going to show us each way, and he's going to be there for us every time.
Fucking phone.
He'll be there every time.
Fortune favors the bold. Okay. God, this guy is so fucking loopy.
Yeah.
Ancient gods aren't exactly easy on the eyes. What does that even mean?
You'll see.
Whoa. It's short, too. Go meet the dragon? Uh-huh. Holy shit, he collapsed.
There is... No, he didn't collapse. He dead, man. He dead.
What? What? He's...
He dead, man.
What the...
He dead.
Why did he do that?
He dead, man.
I'll come back because it goes and haunt you all the time. Boo.
That's the only right. Only reason why Takumi followed you.
What the fuck, Izana? You loopy bastard. You were supposed to come join me. Oh my god.
After your curse has been paid.
I swear, you, okay, fuck you.
I forgot about Izana's death. I'm actually kind of happy about this.
Why are you happy, you sick fuck?
No, just because of that part with Boo. Izana's
gonna oh, yes, we got Hinata!
Now, can we do any pairings now? Any more pairings?
Yeah, we could do the one with Hinata and Felicia.
Okay. So we get that kid.
Oh shit, angry face. We'll get, I think people call him Pickle Lord.
Pickle Lord?
Yeah, apparently he's crazy about pickles.
Well, but he's not crazy about pickles. He reminds me so much of Lon Ku.
Really?
Yeah, like his son. It reminds me so much of Lon Ku.
Alright. Well, hope you guys all enjoyed that. Next one, we're gonna go get Asakana. Hope you all enjoyed this episode. I'm sorry about having to cut the footage, but that chapter really was boring and just telling you guys all right now, it's an easy chapter. Just never end the chapter without someone being able to attack. Just it's too easy. It's not entertaining, and yeah. So I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.
Bye.